aviary out here. Nice views.
Gotta go down that hill backwards. Doesn't look steep, but it is.
We go all the way out that way.
All the way down there.
Let's go check the loot out. Hey, how's it going?
That is crazy. Yeah, I know. That's like $1 million view, man. Like they say. Look at that.
We get a really nice breeze that comes up from the valley.
I love it when you see people riding in the middle of the road. No helmet, just chilling. They're like, go ahead, pass me. I'm like, I ain't passing you. I'm in a dump truck, man. Alright, we're on our way over to give a quote for a customer. We just finished picking up this dumpster.
In 1 mile, turn right onto Hollyberry Drive.
But we got a call and someone said, hey man, you guys do yard debris pickup? And I said, yeah, we do. And he goes, what about ravines? I'm like, uh-oh, sounds like a big job. He's like, yeah, we're trying to clear out a ravine in the backyard, but it's only going to be a little bit. So I'm like, okay, we're heading over right now. And it's actually on the way home, so it's not bad. A little windy road back here. But we'll see. We'll go see how much a little bit is. You know how that goes. If you guys been doing dumpster rentals or junk removal, what is a little bit? And what's good stuff? If you watch Snowman Strong, they always say, yeah. Customers always say, hey, if you, I got some good stuff. Right? What does that mean? Yeah, it doesn't ever mean good. But I also, when I get customers saying, hey, it's just a little bit, I'm always the hair stand on the back of my neck, because I already know what that means. And if you guys been doing this for a while, you also know what that means. It means, yeah, I'm gonna pay you a little bit, probably. Nah, not always, but a lot of times. So we're gonna go ahead over there right now.
Turn right onto Hollyberry Drive
and see what's going on. So it's actually right here. Let's go see. Hollyberry Drive. I ain't been back here before, but
in half a mile, the destination is on your right.
Alrighty. We'll go check it out. Let's keep the film rolling, why not? Little neighborhood up here. All right, people pulling up right now.